Step 1. Please get all the tools ready first. Step 2. Install the joint, then install it on the exhaust pipe. The intake pipe is the same operation. Then tighten the pipe joint by a wrench. Step 3. Put coupling gaskets in the pipe joints, then tighten the pipe joint before and after the gas meter. And then tighten the pipe joint by wrench. Step 4. Open the control valve, then the gas meter starts working normally.